Glynis Johns, the British actress known for her role as feminist icon Mrs. Banks in the film Mary Poppins, has passed away at the age of 100.
We're clearly soldiers in petty coats and dauntless crusaders for women's votes, though we adore men individually.
And what a great film that was. Well, Johns won a Tony Award for her performance in A Little Night Music, in which she famously sang Send in the Clouds. She also received a Best Supporting Actress Oscar nomination for The Sundowners. Johns died at an assisted living home in Los Angeles, where she spent the past few years. No cause of death was released.